The end of the first inning, Hanley Ramirez was sidelined with an injury. Grounded in the hole at short. Herrera has no play. And in the score is Puig. And the Dodgers take a 3-2 lead. RBI hit for Andre Ethier.